Well, ours was lovely. Zeffirelli wanted to keep it timeless, and he wanted characters that were close to the ages of the way Shakespeare wrote them. And that hadn't been done before. And, yeah.
But they really had to get the chemistry right, you know, yeah. which was... Mm-hmm. Which is
Romeo romantic and sweet and Juliet full of fire. Well, because they're classic films. They must never die. I mean, the generation today, almost nobody watches classic films. They should. That's how you, I don't know, a love for Shakespeare. Oh, absolutely.
But I also think that I think that cinema as an art form is even now undervalued, you know. Mm. And talking to, listening to Martin Scorsese last night was a great inspiration for me because I'm his number one fan.